Welcome to this workout. Make sure to start each workout with a dynamic warm-up, and you can find this on our YouTube page. The first exercises we have are three, and you're going to complete them back to back to back before moving to the next one. A half kneel single arm pull down, dumbbell floor press, and a windmill, each for four sets of eight, or four sets of eight on each side. This one is a single arm pull down, so you can see my back's nice and flat. Get a full stretch, pull that elbow straight back down by your side, and squeeze those shoulder blades. That's eight on each side. Then you go into the dumbbell floor press. Grab yourself a set of dumbbells. You're gonna lie flat on the floor with your back flat against the floor, with your feet planted into the floor as well. Lower your elbows down nice and slow, and then drive those dumbbells up so you get full extension on the elbows. That's eight in total. The next exercise we've got is the windmill. This is a core exercise, and you wanna have the kettlebell above your shoulder joint at all times, reaching down one side of your leg nice and slowly, and then using the side of your stomach to pull yourself back up. If it's too hard with the dumbbell, kettlebell, or the weight in one hand, then place it in the bottom hand and have your hand, your top hand free. Next we have the kettlebell clean, four sets of eight, contralateral step up, four sets of eight on each side, and a suspended three-point plank with lateral raise, four sets on each side, four sets of eight on each side. Kettlebell clean, this is all about your hips and your glutes, so drive your hips forward, and as you drive your hips forward, you're going to move your hands from the top of the kettlebell to the sides of the kettlebell. The next exercise we got is the contralateral step up. So if I'm holding this in my left hand, I'm going to be stepping up with my right hand, and I'm gonna keep my foot on the step for all eight reps before I change over to the other side. If you can't do it with the weight yet, just drop the weights and just do it with nothing. I'm not sure why this is slow motion. Then we've got the suspended three-point plank with lateral raise. You're trying to have your body and the TRX strap like a triangle. Put all your weight in that one hand. Keep your core nice and tight, and then nice and slowly, without rocking, without falling, you're going to bring that hand up at the side. See how my back is nice and flat, just like a plank, and instead of on the floor, we've got our hand in the TRX strap. Finish off with a burpee challenge. You're going one rep to 10 and then back down to one again. So if you are doing this by yourself, you will do one repetition and you'll give yourself 10 seconds rest, and you'll go into two repetitions before giving yourself another 10 seconds rest, and then you'll go into three repetitions all the way up until 10, and then you'll work your way back down to one. If you have a workout partner, then you're gonna do this as a team, and instead of 10 seconds rest, it's a I go, you go scenario. So Noah's gonna do one, and I'm gonna do one. Noah will do two, and then I will do two, and you can see where this is going. She will do three, and I will do three, and we go all the way up to 10, and we go all the way back down again. And if you have any questions about any of the exercise in the video, make sure you come and ask the staff. We'd love to show you. Make sure you finish every workout with a big old high five.